Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
Thank you.